Come on, come on. Ella. There he is. Let's go.
Have my thanks.
Oh.
you are. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up.
You! Hello, Emilko. Long time.
Itor, what's going on? Why are you here?
Of course. He didn't tell you, did he? You've been used, my friend. Shut up!
I'm not here to hear you talk. I'm here to see you die.
You lied to me again! This isn't how friendships work, Itor.
Listen, please. I'm sorry, but you don't know what this man did to me.
That's fucking rich, Itor. Why don't you tell him the truth?
Shut up, murderer.
What's going on?
Trust me, this man needs to die. I gave you a contract to bring him to me. Do not interfere, and I will reward you well.
I got him out as you asked, so why kill him now? I could have dealt with him if that's what you wanted.
Because I had to see him.
Why?
Because he killed the love of my life.
We both shared guilt in that. But she was my wife!
Your wife?
She wouldn't have died if...
What? If I hadn't caught you? If you hadn't attacked me? If she hadn't tried to stop us? If our blades hadn't struck her down? Who's to blame here?
Despite what either of you did, this won't bring her back.
It will make me feel better.
And that's all that's important to you in the end, isn't it? Easing your conscience.
You think killing him will make you feel better? I guarantee it won't. And it sounds like she wouldn't have wanted either of you to get hurt.
You're right.
I'm sorry.
Fuck your sorry! You destroyed my life that night! But I agree with your friend. Let's just pray we never see each other again.
Why, you?
Let him go. You made the right choice here.
Sometimes we cannot make up for the mistakes of our past. I'm just glad all those years with me didn't rub off on you.
Sometimes we need to move on from the past, like I did from Kefalonia. You have a chance to make a new life. Use it.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Hmm.